On Friday, the Supreme Court made a ruling in Dobbs that will limit the bodily autonomy and equal rights of women across this country. That made me upset, devastated, and angry. And today, Democrats are turning anger into action by joining together to talk about the ways that we can protect abortion and keep it safe and legal in the Commonwealth. Abortion is essential health care, and it's something women need access to. Limiting abortion rights will kill people as they try to obtain abortions that are illegal and unsafe. By the end of the year, it's expected that about 36 million women across this country will no longer have access to essential health care. We're going to change that and make sure that in our Commonwealth, abortion remains safe and legal, and we need you to fight and join us to ensure that we take our anger and turn it into action.